wouldn't give to get an invite like this.
Going?
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Okay, well. Here we go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
It might be a tad difficult to get in. I always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
Let's try again. England. Sure would be cool to see Windsor Castle. Right, Sam?
Hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault you weren't born yet. It's not like I remember much of it anyways. And it wasn't that cool.
Uh-huh. Okay, one last spin. Brazil.
Hey, now you're talking. All kinds of undiscovered places in the rainforest.
And all kinds of undiscovered tribes with poison darts.
Yeah, that too.
I just read this one.
Oh, yeah? Is it any good?
It's kind of incredible. It's about the first Western woman to visit Lhasa. I'll get there myself one day. Check it out.
Hail Caesar.
It's hot in there. Fertility totems.
Aren't you a little young to be looking at that stuff?
Aren't you a little old to be making that joke?
Never too old.
Wow. This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn. They must have thrown some great parties in here.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though.
Hey, check out this crazy demon helmet.
Is that a Viking helmet?
Come on. You know Viking helmets don't have horns. It's Persian.
My bad.
Can you imagine being the one to actually uncover these things?
Must be something, right?
Whoa. Lawrence of Arabia.
Always wanted to see that flick. Never got around to it, though.
Jousting armor. French.
Maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the windows too much. Liven up the place.
Since when do you like classical music?
Excuse me, I am a man of many tastes. Is that a letter?
What's left of it? Someone wanted to buy their stuff. Guess they said no.
Not like they needed the money.
I wouldn't want to part with the stuff either. Samurai.
Eh? You recognize the crest?
Hollyhock leaves are, let's see, don't tell me, Tokugawa clan.
Yeah, right you are. Okay. I don't think Mom's journals are anywhere in here. Let's check upstairs.
Damn it. Journals about everything in the world, but nothing from Mom.
It's a big house. Don't give up yet.
Oh, wow. They knew Amelia Earhart.
No kidding. Man, they knew all the cool people. It's locked. Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in. Hey, the air vent. Up there.
Oh, yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
All right. Let's see what you got then. Ready? Oh, oops.
It's a Polaroid.
Yeah, let me see. I think it still works. Yeah, come here. A smile, all right? Don't lose it. Okay, up here. Don't fall. Check this out.
Okay, I'm in.
Can you get the door open?
Hold on. It's locked from this side too.
And look around, is there a key nearby?
Anything?
Didn't see any journals.
All right, well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.